All right, recruit, step forward. The Grenou are everywhere up here, so keep your weapon ready.
There's more up ahead. Let's get a move on.
Help them. Heavy ammo ahead. Grab it while you can. A juggernaut. Use your heavy weapon. Nicely done. Hop the gap and jump to the far island. Step down. You've got friends in trouble. Fire at will. Look, we got here before the others. Charge your mask.
Speak of the dark. Let these slackers know who you really are.
Easy there, Sunder. All clear now.
Not bad for a rookie. Mind lending me a hand with this teleporter? First trip to the Welkin Isles, I see. The name's Dal. Let me show you around.
Slayer is a great way to ease into things. Take out your enemy while keeping your team alive. Takedowns against enemy players and neutral targets will award points towards victory.
Yourself. Has captured an outpost. Advanced our position.
Your ascension rank is a representation of your veterancy. Want to earn the respect of the other chosen? Then get out there and prove yourself. With great renown comes great reward.
No magical powers here. I just re- Amazing! You made that look easy.
Our time on these islands. Another accolade. Impressive.
Here is your loadout. At a glance, this is everything you will carry into battle. Each piece is important and is customizable. Your primary weapon is your all-round workhorse. It reloads automatically and is a reliable fallback for almost any encounter. Each primary weapon, heavy weapon, ability, and trinket are assigned one of 9 banners. Build your loadout to combine gear of the same banner to receive an increasing set bonus. You will come across trinkets of power that will passively aid you in your adventures. These items are strengthened by a blessing we don't fully comprehend. As chosen, we can harness active abilities beyond the average human. We must hone our minds and develop skills that will enhance our potential in battle. If you want your enemy to think twice, reach for your heavy weapon.
Your mask is your calling. It's the reason why you were chosen. Given enough power and the proper spirit, there is no telling what we're capable of becoming. If you're like me, you might just find yourself more comfortable in transformation than in your own skin. Primal beings can wield a diverse set of powers, some known and many unknown. Choose one to focus on, develop and master. Then, seek out others and do the same. Primal beings are a prideful lot that seem to value adoration. Ancient relics will bolster a primal spirit, strengthening your transformation in powerful ways.
Ah, yes.
That rifle looks like it could use some... The more we do, the sooner we can return.
Mods are a powerful way to bolster your equipment and hone your approach to combat. You can find new mods by playing, fulfilling quests, or acquiring them in the shop.
Not bad for a shop in the sky, hmm?
Be victorious! has gained a foothold. Outpost. Your might.
That rifle looks like it could use...
Why are you here? Remain humble, even in your success. With every advance, we draw closer to our return.
So much to do. Can't complain.
Take heart. Guard your humanity, or it will be taken from you. Remain humble, even in your success.
Thanks to the commander.
Another day here. Guard your humanity, or it will be taken.